Come with me.
You got it.
Let's move.
Go ahead.
Get over here.
Yeah, I'm in.
Regroup.
Move.
Move.
Take
move.
Them down.
Team, take them out.
Get moving.
Get back here.
Let's go. Let's go.
Roger that.
Let's take them out. Regroup.
You heard me.
Activity.
Everybody,
pull out!
Do it!
Hit their position, squad!
Okay.
Abort! Come on, bring it on!
All of you,
fall back!
Get on.
Take this. You'll be fine.
Get us back to the sewers, quick! Reds will be crawling all over the place.
Take this. Here you go. Try this.
I'm alive.
I feel much better now. Thank you.
Serious dynamite in the diner. You look like you could use some.
Check over there.
Go, go, go!
Yes, sir.
I'll patch you up.
This way!
Not me. Scout ahead.
Squad! Pull out! Get moving!
Seize the warehouse buildings. This is where the Soviets... Seize the warehouse buildings.
Seems like the best way to down those choppers is to take out their landing pad. You can get there through one of those old buildings over there.
Join up!
Right, let's roll.
This way!
All right, I'm in!
Come with me!
Right, let's go!
This way!
Right, let's roll.
Mm.
All of you?
Hey, Chris, need anyone?
Capture the old fire station. Soviet... Capture...
Join up!
Get over here!
It's bad!
I think I'll pull through.
Follow me! Smear,
come here, you!
Down! Taking fire!
take it.
New death! Oh.
Already better.
Take control of the old hotel.
We're rolling. Let's move.
You got it. They'll never know what hit them.
Gonna be fine. Here.
Roger that. Let's roll.
Pull out!
Do it!
Attack squad!
We're rolling! Let's move!
Yeah, lock and load.
Relax. Just breathe.
This'll help the pain.
Yeah, I'm in.
Follow me.
Finally, somebody's taking charge. Lead the way.
Move out.
All right, let's go.
We're rolling. Let's move.
Yeah, I think you have me confused with somebody else.
Group. Go, go, go!
On my way.
Uh-huh. This way! Fall in!
Yeah! Lock and load!
Oh!
Right behind you.
Hit them, come on! Enemy is nearby! Wipe them out!
You heard me!
Tatiana Kempinski at SAFN Studios in New York. Autumn is definitely here. There is a chill in the air, but the citizens of New York are coping, thanks to the many Soviet engineers working overtime to repair the many power stations that were damaged during the recent rash of rebel attacks. Freedom Phantom, the mythical figure that has eluded our troops and orchestrated so many surprise attacks on central installations, is thought to be responsible. Earlier today, Comrade General Tatarin had this comment.
All that this Freedom Phantom character and his rabid followers are really achieving is punishing the citizens of New York with these attacks. They really must stop for the sake of the people. We simply cannot get the food and the power situation under control until we can guarantee the safety of the hardworking men and women of this administration.
Comrade Tatarin, Colonel Bulba says that the situation will only get under control once the Phantom is found and eliminated. And if this doesn't happen soon, severe measures will be taken against any collaborators and all others helping them. What are your comments on that?
We hope to resolve this in civilized way without further collateral damage. We are here to restore stability, not disrupt it. No further questions, please. Спасибо.
We will be back after a short break. Stay with us.
Sometimes I wonder how Mr. Jones gets all his information.
Beats me. He sure is connected, though. We'd be nowhere without him.
What did he do before the war?
I don't know. Probably worked on Wall Street or something. I think Chris and him go way.
Oh, there you are. Good work handling that Soviet stronghold. Very inspired. We've really stirred them up this time. They've added plenty of reinforcements. We'll need to start operating at night, so stick to the shadows and avoid their floodlights. There are three areas to deal with here. The Soviets are unloading BTRs at the docks. That'll be our first target. Next is the power plant. Some of our fighters tried to take it last night, but were caught. We think they're being held somewhere close by. Last is the movie theater. It's a bit of a mystery to us, but a lot of troops are moving in and out of the area, so we need to take action. This will be a tough assignment, Chris. We know you can handle it. Take out the power station on the Manhattan. Bring down the bridges. We need to choke off reinforcements and equipment being... Bring...